We're here with Dr. David Azus, the preeminent plastic surgeon in the Dallas-Fort Worth area, maybe in the United States. Dr. Azus, would you agree with that?
Well, I want to thank you very much, David, for those accolades. I enjoy what I do. I enjoy taking care of patients. And I think it's very nice to have the opportunity to be on your website.
Well, thanks for letting us into your office on such short notice. And I know you're busy with patients. You've got a couple of minutes, you told us, and you got to get on to the next patient. But just for the viewers, give us some idea of the types of procedures that you actually are involved in.
Sure, David. I do the full aspect of cosmetic surgery on all parts of the body. So I do the face, the eyes, upper and lower eyelids, the nose, the ears, breasts, liposuction, tummy tucks, liposuction of all areas of the body. So that comprises probably about 70% of my practice. And the other 30% is reconstructive surgery. So I do hand surgery, I do surgery after injuries, I do surgeries to fix scars or to help patients with a variety of problems they have with their skin, muscles, bones, tissues.
You know, the big thing these days is bariatric surgery. You know, you've got so many patients that are going in that they can't control their diet on their own. They're getting the bariatric surgery, but inevitably, you know, once they lose all that weight, there's scars from the surgery, there's scars from the weight loss. Tell us about that for a few minutes.
Many patients who have bariatric surgery and have lost massive amounts of weight need to have surgery to remove skin and soft tissue that doesn't respond well to the weight loss. The problem is when you lose large amounts of weight, and I'm talking about in excess of 60, 80, 100, and sometimes 200 or 300 pounds, your skin cannot contract. So often these patients have to have breast lifts, breast reduction, revision of previous breasts. They have to have tummy tucks, they have to have liposuction, they have to recontour their bodies after the bariatric surgery. And that's very, very common today. And of course, many patients are getting bariatric surgery today.
Now we're going to stay in your office for a couple of hours, and we're going to sample some of the patients that come through, the patients that have already had their surgery, and we're going to see what they say about you. Will that bother you?
Not at all. In fact, it'd be a pleasure to introduce you to some patients, David.
Well, super. We're going to go do that, and we appreciate these few minutes that you gave us between patients.
Thank you so much.
Years ago, my son needed some surgery on his arm, and I researched them all and chose Dr. Azus. And then when it came to the facial surgery, I interviewed with various doctors and I was a little unsure about every one of them, and so I called up Dr. Azus and he said, naturally I do that. Came over, looked at it, and he's board certified, so it took me about 15 minutes to make my decision.
Well, I woke up one morning, actually I was sitting there watching TV one night, and I noticed a mass on my hand, well, something out of nowhere, and I thought, oh, what's happening?
So it was scary, I guess, wasn't it?
Oh yeah, definitely, especially when you don't know what's going on. So I went to the doctor and he's like, well, we don't know what it is. So a couple of weeks later, went back and it had grown more than what I'd originally went in and had it looked at. And he referred me to Dr. Azus, who took really good care of me.
Well, I decided when I wanted a facelift when I was feeling old. And I was feeling old because I was looking old. And people would say, are you depressed? Are you feeling bad? And I'd go, no. Then I'd go in the mirror and go, boy, I look like I'm feeling bad, because my eyes were sagging, my neck was sagging, and my mouth was downturned. And I thought, this is starting to affect me. I'm starting to act old because I'm looking old. So I did a lot of research, went into the web, checked everything out. I also interviewed several plastic surgeons, realized a lot of them use stock photos. And I wasn't interested in that because I wanted to see the work they did, not stock photos. Then I realized, to narrow it down even further, that you need to really have a plastic surgeon who does facelifts and works with the face, because it's a whole different ball game there. So I was very pleased when I came and met with Dr. Azus. I asked him what his thoughts were, and coincidentally, that's exactly what I was looking for as well. So what he did basically was, my neck is much better, did my eyes, and I feel much better about myself. I feel younger. I think I act younger because of it, and have a great husband, so I want to look attractive for him. Although his concern was more safety. It wasn't that he wanted me to have it done. It was I wanted to have it done to feel better about myself.
I had bariatric surgery about 3 years ago and lost a total of about 130 pounds and come to see Dr. Azus to, I guess you would say, reconform me.
It was actually at Sam's Club. And after shopping, I went up to the counter to pay my bill. And I heard the male tell the female clerks at 45. And so I listened. I said, can you tell me what the 45 was about? And he said, yeah, we're having a little contest here. We're guessing clients' ages. And I guessed you at 45. So how old are you? And I said, wait a minute. How about the gal? What does she guess me at? She said, I wouldn't give you 45, but I'd give you 49. And I said, well, thank you very much. I'm 68.
68. Wow. You do look under 50, believe me. So they were both right.
They were both wrong.
I guess that's right. They were both wrong. That's right.
I guess it was about a year ago I chose to have my eyes done. So he did eye surgery on me.
Recently I just had a liposuction and a mini tuck.
I see. And are you satisfied?
I'm very satisfied. I actually I think I was like at 215 pounds and now I'm like 190 right now with the weight at the last 6 weeks. I was, I think, at the mall like 5 days later.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, goodness. Already shopping with those new clothes.
Oh, yes, I was.
The experience was really well. Everyone in his office is awesome. The hospital was really nice, easy to get to. I guess I really couldn't believe that when I met Dr. Azus, the laid back, how comfortable he made me feel about myself as well as my body. And when I actually went in and had the surgery afterwards, I was amazed at, I've never had a doctor call me from a personal cell phone every day after surgery, even at 9 o'clock at night, just to see how I was doing and if I needed anything. He is just absolutely an amazing doctor.